This is the dirty pink steel-bodied Resonator guitar.
Here.
One of
it's pretty sweet.
Okay, my favorite color, dirty pink.
Check it out.
Dude. It's beautiful, man.
So this engraving's done by Jen.
Oh, Bauer. Man.
That's Jen Bauer up in Traverse City.
Check that out, dude.
That's the
good thing it's Mules and Momoa.
Mm-hmm.
It all works, doesn't
it? It's meant to be.
You want to sing too?
And look at that, you get a clone too.
No!
I've never plugged that.
I've never held one of these pedals before.
Guitar was a 19, I think it was a 41 Collegiate National. I found it in Seattle. I saw it in the back and I just like, I pointed it and I was like, Stella, I just dang it. And I went up to it and I didn't know how to play guitar. All I know is like, and I think it was the day Robert Johnson died. And I don't know, it just like, it hit me over the head and I had all these signs and I
like, showing down from
the head. And I learned how to play, and it wasn't, I learned how to play like this, and I was like, I had a friend just kind of like show me little things. And I thought, you know, Hawaiian lap steel, Hawaiian, I was like, all right. But I wanted to just learn what Sun House did and Robert Johnson. And so I learned how to play slide before I could even play a note.
Oh, really?
There are many old Nationals, but the only, this is my first one that has I don't have one with a pickup in it. That's like this, so it's cool to be able to amp it up. And
because
these are all old ones, you know, I don't want to cut into it. But you guys are the only ones that make them. Mules are the only ones that are made in America, which is amazing. And it's made in Detroit and made in Michigan. And we met on Instagram, because that's what it was. It's here. Stay here.
Jason bought a guitar that I was trying to buy. And I messaged.
And you gotta outbid that shit.
And,
you know what I'm saying?
He outbid me. And so I sent him a message. Was like, hey, did you take that National from me? And he sent me a picture, like holding the National like this, and like.
This is cool. How it all started.
How it all started. Oh! Yeah.
Look at that thing.
That's pretty. Grab that one. Try that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Look at that, dude. All right, so all the hula girl on the back. Look at that.